When the lights go on again all over the world.
It's very simple to figure out. Anybody who's rubbed two brains together can figure out why Betty bought a bit of better money. Oh, yeah. After you guys dump tomorrow, I take it. Who do we have today? Tomorrow on the show? Arthur Dumfries going to be here tomorrow? Oh, isn't that something? I didn't know Arthur Dumfries was. Oh. Well, I guess Arthur Dumfries going to be here tomorrow. And let me see. Is the Dragon Lady's mother going to be here? Yes, I believe so. And she's going to give a lesson on palmistry reading.
Right.
And we've got, of course, Sinbad and your old standby friend, Casper, the friendly ghost, and Space Angel, the next chapter. And we're going to read some more of the comics for you tomorrow, too. So it was better, boy, to put a bit of better butter, right? Right, okay. That about does it. Of course, my good friend Paul Winchell, Jerry Mahoney are coming up next, Sandy Becker thereafter, and then Super Sales and Frank this time.
The time has come when we must say good night in hopes we may afternoon seem bright.
We'll be back again tomorrow night. Tomorrow night.
And we'll be waiting there by your TV door. It seems that misery loves company. So collect your blues and leave them all with me. We hope you'll always keep our TV rendezvous. Where's the place, gang? Right here on W-M-E-W.
Thank you.